going to be running your practice tonight?
Well, I think for us, it's an opportunity for us with the lockout on to give a little bit back to some of the minor hockey kids in the Ottawa Valley area. And tonight is the first opportunity we've taken to do it. And we're looking forward to getting out in the community and helping some kids with some tips.